But if you like it, I'm sorry because it belongs to me, not to you. I'm very sorry about that. So if you are men, sometimes when you're traveling somewhere, you have to carry something just to protect yourself. That's why I'm carrying this Zulu AK-47. So, and also I've got this AK cases.
Is it a tailor-man? Tailor-man is a person who wears one of the men.
As you can see... Vula! Vula!
Wangshaba is a son kum. Kumu, it means I surrender or I give up the fight. Wangshaba is a
ladies and gentlemen, we are inside of our traditional healer's hut. When you're greeting them, we are not allowed to say Sawubona or hello. But can you please try to say Makosi?
Makosi.
Makosi is a Zulu greeting. So right here, I've got
once the bad blood should come out, which means you get
inyanga.
We call these sticks in Zulu Abafana, meaning the boys. These sticks, they protect our heart a lot from the lightning or thunderstorm. And then also right here, I've got my sister. We call her in Zulu, Isangoma. Isangoma, it means a diviner. To be a diviner is not a choice because you can't just wake up early in the morning and then you tell people that, hey, today I'm a diviner. But you are receiving a calling come from your forefathers. So the callings can come with different ways. Sometimes you can dream a thing that you never dreamed even before, or maybe you're going to sneeze now and then. Is the symptoms are showing you that you are becoming a diviner. But diviner, she's working by spiritually. Because when you're visiting to her about your sickness, there is no need to explain as you explain to a medicine man. But what is going to happen? Your spirit combined with her spirit. This is the only one she's going to tell you everything about your sickness. That's why we call her that this is a fortune teller.
Not bad,
but if the diviner tells you a true story about your sickness, you must tell it.
Someone have a day in the last 20 years.
Thank you. for you is a bull dance. This is the dance that they do it. In order to show you their strength, when they do this dance, they will be lifting their arms above their heads in the shape of the bull's horns. Because we are the Zulu warriors, we are the bulls at heart. After that, we'll give them a piece of music, which they tell a different tales and also express the way they will feel. Throughout the dance, we'll be able to give them music in the main
Yeah. kumbula mhlambe lamandla.
Yeah. Ah!